The negative aspects and ideologies are suddenly given an anonymous platform to be shoutcasted to the world.
He has an influence spanning over 29 million.
A large chunk of his audience are underage and therefore highly impressionable. To prove she wasn't hacking, she even had to wear a mask to hide her identity because she was so scared of being attacked and harassed.
45 hours, you still suck. I guess girls just suck at video games.